Hey guys, I'm back. Whoa, what the automatic reaction video? I can't believe this. Why didn't I do a double reaction? But whatever. At least something. And looks like I gotta react to Pumpkin 2.0 BFT Halloween BFT 26 on Friday something month. Yeah. He letting us know when BFP 26 is coming out. I mean, already seen Marker gets that Pumpkin 2.0, or what is that? Uses that golf ball with a glow stick. I don't know why. For killing people. We don't know. Let's just start a reaction video. So, no!
We have a breaking story tonight.
In our How did Cloudy get job
studio now to do a breaking who has come story to talk about his terrifying Halloween experience? Don't ask me about Halloween 8 years ago. They used glue.
I didn't see a Halloween special. I think that was in years ago.
To know the worst part?
What's the worst part?
That pumpkin wasn't the new and improved Pumpkin 2.0!
Is that bad news? Because he said the worst part.
Pumpkin 2.0 is engineered for the perfect jack-o'-lantern experience. Normal jack-o'-lanterns have a weak, boring candlelight.
Yeah.
Pumpkin 2.0 has military-grade LEDs that
will blast
your portion into other sovereign territories where they don't celebrate Halloween.
Oh, to get to the other location to get more candy.
It was good, I guess. 4 stars, very
seriously,
company.
Sub 2?
The proper adjective is pumpkonic. Needless to say, my kins were pumped.
Quite possibly the strangest tasting watermelon I have ever eaten.
What? Okay, Fiery, you're dumb. That wasn't a watermelon. Watermelon is green, that was orange, it was pumpkin, but was a robot called Pumpkin 2.0. That's robot to do thing that set people to the other location, from your location to the other location, and that's not food. Oh my goodness, Fiery.
Really disappointing. 0 stars.
This wasn't what we were expecting. Doesn't matter, Pumpkin 2.0.
Doesn't matter, Pumpkin 2.0. Oh, costume. Judging bad.
Bad? What the? I want to see those costumes again. Just to forget. Okay, so bubble is now color green. Is that acid color? And ice cube is like ghost dice. And Ruby, are you kidding me? She just paint herself and then put a toilet paper. Are you kidding me? Ruby, this time that's funny, Ruby. Oh my goodness, I didn't expect this coming. But let me see those pencils results for the Bubble 3, Ice Cube 1 because Pencil don't like her. Ruby 4 and Dora
David 0 of course.
That was a costume.
Oh, seriously?
Okay, so Dora just grab a hat or mask of David and put it on her head, and then David just gets like Dora's hair and put it on
his head. Wow.
Oh yeah, I remember this one, but I didn't see the whole. What he's gonna do? I don't know. Of course, it's Halloween because next day is Halloween.
Hey, Fiery.
Oh. Okay, I remember this one. That was a football.
Was inside of Leafy and PFTI. And football is her costume. And Virus is just gentleman. What?
Who are you?
I'm football.
Uh-oh, here he goes. Bad time. Oh, so yeah, Holy One. Oh, there he goes. Okay, so people are Loser, Spongy, Leafy, Pen, and Gelatin. Okay, so they are took a trading book. What she's gonna... Uh-oh, she's doing a prank? Pick... What? Okay. Alright. What's that? Why is the animation
there? A lollipop?
What? What the heck? What the? Okay, Book just kidnapped those guys and then used them as a candy.
Book using contestants as Halloween treats!
I'm an
Halloween. What did you do, Pen?
I got Rocky.
Rocky isn't a food. Oh yeah, when he Barbie has food. Uh-oh, prank on Woody! And Leafy too? Oh, not scary. Seriously, they are not scary. What? I'm scared. But what? If they look at Blocky, they are now scared. What? This is the bad moment at Blocky. But how could Woody be scared of Blocky since... he's like Blocky, like... Blocky 2.0, I think. And Leafy is not scared of Blocky, but yeah. Sad moment.
Here we have Whatabeast.
Oh yeah, I remember this game. I played this game before, but the game errors. So I didn't play again. By the way, I play it at year 2020, not this year.
Is it worth it? You might not get crushed by a boulder, but let's do our part and stay away from trick-or-treating this year.
Yeah, fire's
reaction. And instead enjoy Pumpkin 2.0!
Okay, seriously, why this illumination has Pimpastar? Wait, is that Leafy's costume? Uh-oh, a fish monster! Oh god! Oh, golly geez! What? Seriously? Such a fun fish monster is gonna eat her, but instead of that, he just ate his cake that she just got a while ago, I think. Oh my god. That was so spicy.
All funny doers,
and this outro,
like
of course.
Saw, then it's time to
and of course, that happy face.
Attention, all funny doers. If
you
like
funny
what you
doer.
Just saw, then it's time to subscribe to this channel so you can see new episodes when they come out. See you next episode.
Okay, this was awesome. And... I think I'm gonna rig this. For now on, I'm gonna, you know, those stuff, read, like other talent shows, they said 10 out of 10 or other stuff. I'm gonna give this 9 out of 10. You know why? This was awesome, but it It would be way better if that was a BFD animation, not like in BFDI style animation. But yeah, it was awesome. So if you like this video, more like the earlier video, like and subscribe, go to my channel and comment if you want to, what you want to say. So, see you on the other video or reaction video. Sorry, I don't make different videos, but it's just my phone. Yeah, it's control. Got controlled by my mom. But anyways, enough chit-chatting, and let's end this. I see you next time. Bye.